Ishan to put this tournament together, and I'm really looking forward how the rules are going to be played. And underarm looks like much safer bowling compared to us guys, so it's interesting concept, and just learning about you know, how many teams and what are the winning prizes. It's pretty exciting to see it, something like this played in Bandra.
As you mentioned, this is your first initiative where you're doing about Yoga. What do you have to say about the
Yeah, definitely. I think a lot of sports except cricket are doing well, and different formats are coming with every sport. So I just feel it's more for people to look forward to. Sport can do you good, you know, getting out of the office and getting out of your normal thing. Sport can take your mind off a lot of things, and I encourage everybody to play sport, because it can change your world. So I think it's great what Zeeshan is doing, and hopefully it will get everybody to come and play the sport and enjoy it, and hopefully every year you can do it. Yeah,
of course.
Ishan, the legend himself, is here.
I'm very thankful. I'm very thankful for UV to be here. He's an idol for, I think, everybody on the field and off the field here. So we thank him to come, and I'm waiting to bowl a couple of deliveries to him on the pitch.
Yeah.
Of course, I'm sure he can hit six sixes in underarm cricket as well.
I'll try. Yeah. I'll try.
Yeah, very good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks. Sorry, one photo.
You have to normally bat, you can hit it anywhere, you don't have to hit it outside the park.
Outside?
In the park. On bounce, yeah.
And normal other room?
Normal everything.
No one tip, one hand.
No.
He played, he just played in the club and he won the TPL.
Let's start, guys.
Push away.
It's all from down. So we give them a proper briefing of all the players and how the players are. We give them stats of all the previous tournaments they played, all the underdog tournaments. आप और दीपक भी आइए। दीपक
from Ballet. Congratulations, Amir Khan, once more.